Amanda.
Hi, how are you?
I'm wonderful. How are you?
Good. Nice to meet you.
And she made it real easy. Her guest is Amanda.
Yes.
So you got Amanda.
Perfect.
Amanda.
Yes.
You got extremely lucky in being the winner, so it had a ton of entries. So congratulations again. We hope y'all have a great day.
Okay, she's shopping for herself.
Yes.
Okay. Because she said every time she shops, it's for her daughter, and her daughter deserves nothing else.
That's so lovely.
She's gonna pamper herself today.
That's
so
great.
We gotta pick out some outfits for her.
You totally need a coach bag.
Okay. I've never had a coach bag.
You made one too. I need some more chocolate that they had back in that.
Can I ask you, does this purse work for her?
It does. It works very well for her. She likes it. That's the most important thing.
I love it.
And she wears it well.
I just want the style.
She needs like an awesome pair of skinny jeans with boots.
Yes. Especially because winter.
That would be your go-to. If you get a great pair of leather boots, they will last you season after season.
Yeah, you're so right.
You keep saying you got something for me. Something you call love.
Can't wear them with anything other than jeans tucked in. Because I don't think they look good underneath just regular pants.
Are they comfortable?
Oh, yeah.
Someone else is getting all your best. These boots are made for walking. And that's just what they'll do. One of these days, these boots are gonna walk all over you.
Look at that. You need that.
Premium, super skinny. Yep, those are the ones.
It's red.
Do you want to get try on?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right, hun. Oh, it's got the gathered. Look how cute.
Oh my gosh!
I really am a stylist!
You're tiny!
Oh my gosh. Just to add a little. Look how good those jeans are.
I really love these.
Let me see that skirt.
I don't like the sweater, but I love the jeans.
Yeah, I love it. The jeans feel amazing.
The jeans are great.
Oh my god.
Yeah. Because the sweater, it's like, it's too clingy right here, and so it's cutting.
I never wear shirts that like will show the line of the jean, because you always look fat.
So I either tuck them in, you know, and then that way you can hide whatever's going on, or just wear blousier things. But I love the jeans. KK? So she needs like a blousey shirt.
Which I bought. I brought all of these.
I love that.
This is really good because it goes in right here.
Mm-hmm.
So your boobs look big, but your waist looks
And your arms look good.
How's it going?
It's going well.
Yeah?
We found, let's see.
I would say 5 solid outfits from head to toe. Boots, sweaters, vests. It's totally a winter outfit, but sexy. I'll show you pictures because I just took them on my iPhone, so you'll have them as well. Right here.
Great.
And here. And here. And here.
Hi, great to meet you, Amanda.
Thank you.
You too.
Thank you so much.
Have fun. Amanda. I love your outfit.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
It was so fun. I loved it. She was adorable. She got some cool clothes. I got a few cute things.
Because I'm gonna be a supermodel.